Most difficult football game I've ever been involved in my entire career, but so proud of both of them. John standing on that podium, winning the ultimate prize in football, and for Jim to fight like he's always fought his entire life and compete to make it a football game, tremendously proud of him as well.